He's a very respectable person, a great value to our community.